I may be 99% angel, but that 1% gets me in trouble.